بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Several heavily armed mujahideen of Islamic Emirate walked into Panjshir district bazaar around Isha prayer time and opened fire on two parked enemy vehicles, according to officials reporting from Kandahar province. The attack, which lasted for about half an hour, left 9 puppets, including the former district police chief, Anna, dead and 4 others wounded, including the commander of Srakala checkpost, Said Muhammad, who is said to be in a critical condition. Officials said that all the mujahideen safely went back to their bases after the successful operation and took one AK rifle as war booty.